is 180 feet down in the ground, the well is.
Oh.
Quiet.
And the piping system for it is underground.
Uh-huh.
And with this kind of hydrant, when you shut it off, the water drains back down.
Uh-huh.
When we get real cold weather, it should not freeze.
Oh, wow. So that was rain-fed and filtered?
Yes.
Okay.
But what we're finding is that the shallower wells have picked up the nitrogen fertilizer.
Oh, no.
So you have to go deeper, like 180 feet, to get away from it.
Yeah, okay.
And our farmers out west, in what's called the Old Galala Waterford.
Where is that?
They drew the wells down so low that they cannot irrigate as many acres, and so they're irrigating less. And that desire to bring oil from the tar sands of Canada down to Texas will run through part of that Ogallala aquifer. And so there's a controversy that if that pipeline breaks, it'll contaminate that.
Is that in Illinois? No, where's Ogallala?
But okay. We in Illinois burn that gasoline that's made from the tar sands.
Some
of it is shipped to Chicago area and it's refined there. Now that's back in the old days, this is where the kids would take their bath.
Oh. Nice.
With the last one.
Okay, let's move.
Oh, that guy?